PHP is a server-side scripting language that is embedded within HTML to create dynamic web content. People have been saying it is dead for years now, but 78% of the web still uses it, so it is still very much alive. In this video, I'll bring you the top 6 PHP IDE on Android or iOS. These are the apps you can use to turn your phone into an alternative development environment for the personal homepage language. There are many apps that market themselves as PHP editors on the Google Play Store, but not many of them are good. So I've searched and found 6 that have good design and offer a good coding experience in PHP. Stay until the end of the video to see the top 2 apps. With these, you'll be able to simulate a PHP development server using your Android device. Number 6, Arcode AWD and Writer. In the number 6 spot, we've got not one but 3 apps. I put these together because they have the same features with regards to PHP. They support syntax highlighting and code completion for PHP, and that's it. They can compile or run your PHP code. They each offer a great coding experience on mobile, so try them out for yourself. I have reviewed these applications in a previous video, so that's all I'll say about them. Number 5, Creative IDE. Creative IDE is still in development, but its design and current features are good enough. It has syntax highlighting, an additional keyboard, and you're able to compile and run PHP with it. I can't wait to see all the features once it is fully released. Number 4, APHP Editor. APHP Editor is yet another app in this list that can compile or run PHP code. It has syntax highlighting and allows you to host your PHP files locally, so you can run them on your browser. Number 3, Pocket PHP. Now this is where everything gets interesting. PHP Pocket supports PHP 8, SQLite, and has a shell console and the ability to create a local host. Its code editor has syntax highlighting and code assist. This is a fully fledged PHP IDE for your smartphone. It has all the features you need to write and test PHP applications using your phone. Number 2, Zira Editor. Now this one resembles a desktop development environment best. Its layout is awesome, and it has a shell console, multiple windows, navigator, GitHub integration, and more. Number 1, Termux is a Linux development environment emulator for Android or iOS. You can install different applications like Vim, Clang, PHP, MySQL, etc. using its package manager. To use PHP in Termux, download the app in the Google Play Store, then update and upgrade your packages using these commands. Install PHP. Now you're done and you can use Vim to create PHP files and execute them in Termux using this command, or create the PHP development server using this command. If you want an in-depth video on how to use Termux, let me know in the comment section below. And with that, you should be able to build some awesome PHP applications. I can't wait to see them. This was Vector M. Like the video, subscribe to the channel for more tech, programming, and computer sciences video. Thanks for watching. I'd love to see you in the next video.